entities were first demonstrated in late June when a massive explosion shook the slums of the only city Russia had captured during its war.
So you have in the Donbass not just Russian forces, but